Hello? Who's this? Jericho? Jericho, my son?
Dad, can I come home?
Where are you? Stay right there. I'm coming to pick you up. I'm Malia. Get the feast ready.
What's the budget?
Spare no expenses. This is my son who died and now is alive. Was lost, but now is found. Was blind, but now he sees.
I will get him a new wardrobe.
I will make him new sandals.
My jewelers and I will make a new ring.
My soul rejoices in the Lord. Get the robe, the sandals, and the ring. This is my son, Jericho, and he has returned home.
He just came home. Your dad is hosting a party for him. He spent no expenses, man.
Can you ask your dad to come, please?
Let's go see him together.
What is this? He goes out there and spends all your money and comes home. And you throw a party for him? You never threw a party for me and my friends, and I'm here day in and day out.
Son, look around you. Everything I have here is yours. You can have a party anytime you want. Come, celebrate your brother. He has repented and returned home safely. Come rejoice with the rest of us.
But his father restored him to his place as a son. God never judges us according to our past, but he makes us sons and daughters with great rejoicing in the day we come to him. Amen.